Begin by measuring the circumference around your arm about 2 to 3 inches below the PICC site. Then, measure the circumference about 2 to 3 inches above the PICC site, making sure to not measure the circumference around the joint. Next, slide the DRYPro PICC protector over the site and use the supply bulb to remove any excess air and create the vacuum seal. Now wait about 5 minutes and make sure the vacuum seal has been set. Now, you're ready to go out and get wet.